I'm Helga Kraft, and these are my 5 parenting tips. Number 1, let them be kids. Kasi diba, minsan bilang magulang, ang dami natin gusto na mangyari for them, ang dami natin, syempre, pangarap, ganun. Pero habang bata pa sila, let them play, let them let them enjoy, and enjoy with them. Tapos number 2, spend as much time with them as you can. Kasi, ako naniniwala ako, yung values, hindi sa school natututunan eh, sa bahay muna, bago sa school. So, yung mga values nila, sa'yo nila yun makukuha. Hindi sa school, hindi sa ibang tao, and kung ano yung ginagawa mo, yun yung gagawin din nila. Hindi pwede yung sinabi mo, tapos ina-expect mo gagawin nila, tapos ikaw hindi mo naman nagagawa. And then, baba. Number 3, let them learn. Syempre gusto natin we protect our kids, pero minsan over protective tayo to the point na hindi na sila natututo mag-isa, mag-desisyon mag-isa. Kasi syempre paglaki nila, they have to know how to make good decisions. And sometimes we forget na they have to learn how to do good decisions. So let them learn. Minsan magkakamali sila, let them deal with the consequences. And then, number 4, when it comes naman to yung attention nila. Syempre ngayon, very high-tech na tayo, ganun. So, yung bawasan yung gadgets, yung TV, or if ever man, halimbawa nanonood kayo ng TV, you watch with them and then explain to them, ito yung nangyayari, o kaya, anong vegetables yun, anong color, ganun, para hindi sila parang nalulunod dun sa pinapanood nila. Saka syempre dapat limited pa rin kahit sinasamaan mo sila man. And then number 5, siguro sa asa pagkain, let them eat on their own kahit sobrang makalat. Yun yung naano ko na natutunan ko kay Amelie. Minsan kasi gusto natin hindi sila madudumihan, ganun. But they have to learn how to eat on their own. Para yung attention din nila nasa food. And then, para na-enjoy din nila. Tsaka nagiging independent sila. Kasi kumakain sila mag-isa. So, it's one step to becoming independent and learning how to be independent. So, kahit makalat, talagang lilikpitin mo na lang after. And minsan kahit eating with their hands, ganun talaga sa umpisa. So yun, my 5 parenting tips.